Fire ripped through a home in Hemet, killing two people. Calls first came in last night about a car on fire near Johnston and Lyon Avenues. And by the time firefighters got there, those flames had spread to a mobile home. Firefighters found one person in the home, and then a second victim was later found during another search of the home. Both people were dead. Investigators are still trying to find out what caused the fire.